Terrific defense at the rim. They got right in his path.
You know, that's part of what great defenders do. They get not only in your path, but in your head a little bit, too.
Ricky Rubio checked in for the Timberwolves. A little over 2.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth quarter. Uses both hands to slam it down.
Boy, what a throwdown after doing a great job to corral the rebound.
Well, you know, there aren't that many players with a better nose for the ball than him.
Agreed.
And with the D always scattered after an offensive rebound, he knows exactly how to get that to work for him.
And here's Harden for three.
Boy, you wonder what the score of this game would be if they weren't pulling down all these rebounds.
Love what I'm seeing from them in the paint. Phenomenal alley-oop slam right there, guys.
They're taking advantage, Clark, of a team that looks lost out there.
Yeah, this is threatening to get kind of ugly out here.
To the paint, number 35. And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
Rising high to throw that one down.
Sky high, fantastic one-hand jam.
Yeah, what a way to wrap up that possession.
And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. That one is on a reason. He's off on the front. The Rockets making a switch here. Brewers checked in. And the second free throw, good.
Well, he did enough there. He made it a two-possession game, at least.
Rockets trail by five. Ariza outside. Down low. Number 35. Minnesota with the rebound.
Well, the defender was on him like glue, all up in his airspace. That's a very low percentage shot against that kind of deal.
Yeah, you're right. Best not to force it when you've got someone draped all over you like that. You got to move the ball on.
First free throw is good. And good on the second, so he makes them both. The Rockets have gone 5 for 9 from the field in the final quarter so far. Here's Harden, and blocked. Number 8, defended by Beverly. And that one's good. And the Timberwolves lead by 9.
Really not hard to see why they're giving up points on this run. I mean, they've just given them too many looks inside.
Yeah, they're just getting pounded in there. The defense not offering much resistance. They've got to force the ball back out to the perimeter.
I like that they're taking it inside and taking advantage of each opportunity, Clark, to chip away at the deficit.
Yeah, and doing it with the dunk is a major energizer, too. Gets the momentum going.
Yeah, and I think the interior defense, as good a job offensively as we saw, the defensive presence was almost non-existent. And they may see this lead disappear if they continue to give up those easy points.
Minnesota making a switch here. Hobbs checked in. Drive by Rubio. And here comes Harden, leading the fast break. And there's the land.
You know, size-wise, this is not a great one-on-one matchup for him, but he got that shot to go.
But you wouldn't know about how he finished. That's a nice hoop there.
To the inside.
Tough call there and a tough break for the defense.
You know, I think you could still see him kind of sliding in there. I don't have a problem with the call.
That free throw good from Jang. Both free throws good from Jang. Rockets trail by 7. Harden gets to Ariza. Soft touch off the glass. Timberwolves shooting around 60% of the night. Amazing work offensively so far. And the rejection by Harden. Brewer with the ball. Here's Beverly, and there's the rejection. Nice ball movement by Minnesota. He feeds it to Rubio. There's the dish to Muhammad. And the rejection by Harden.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
A free run to the hoop and some thunder on the finish.
Not exactly the way the D would have drawn that one.
Mm-hmm. Well, when you got the space, well, you might as well throw it down. That's what I always used to do.
Rubio. Here's Beverly. Number 35. Yeah, and it's blocked by Dang. Harden gets to Beverly. Feeds it to Brewer. Now the pass to Harden. Marked down low that time, and he got the 3 second whistle.
Oh, no, you hate to see that. Those are just the kind of errors that can cost you in a game like this.
Jones checked in for Muhammad. And the Timberwolves call timeout.
That was a good time to call the timeout to try to settle everybody down and get back into their offensive rhythm. They've been coughing up the rock an awful lot.
Doris Burke has some information for us, Doris.
Hi, guys. Over that break, I was able to catch the message Tom Thibodeau was giving to his team. He tried to really fire them up to bring it home, saying, all night, you have all night to rest after the final buzzer. For now, we have to lay it on the line and try to bring it home. Max, back to you.
And as always, Doris, thank you.
Boy, their defense making an impact here late, Kevin.
And straight off the steel, Clark, a perfectly run fast break ends in a slam dunk.
That could be a huge four-point swing in this game.
Inside, got a piece of it. And now here comes Jones, leading the break. Rejected by Ariza, and out of bounds as the Rockets gain possession. Rockets trail by seven. He gets it to Beverly. Leaps for it. Out of bounds. Minnesota takes possession. Number 8. And he uses the glass on the lane. He's got 19.
This is a fantastic performance in this half. He didn't play as well in the first, but you know, you just know with this guy, he's always ready to turn it around.
And the basket by Brewer.
See how he used the ring to protect the ball perfectly from the defender on that reverse.
Rubio outside. Outside, Jones. He passes it to Rubio. Defended by Beverly. Second shot opportunity. And that one hits back iron.
That's one he knows he should have made.
Brewer, the pass to Harden. Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
That was some skill there. Nice use of the bounce pass.
Number 8, guarded by Harden. And it's Houston on the break. Seconds left to play here in the fourth. The feed to Beverly. Harden outside. Shoots it. Another miss by Harden. Minnesota's gotten off to an 0-for-2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. And there's the foul to try to stop the break. And that'll be a clear path to the basket. Two free throws coming up. And a return possession. Making the second, and that increases their lead to 6. Minnesota with the ball. They've led by as much as 10. Jones drives in, and now they decide to foul intentionally. And no good as the first free throw missing for him. We'll see if he can handle the second. And the Timberwolves making a change here. Muhammad's checked in. Now a timeout called by Houston. They trail by 7. 23 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys?
Well, this one's in the bag. I mean, I commend them for really putting forth the effort until the very end. But this thing's over.
You know, sometimes you just have to throw up the white towel and let fate run its course so you can get on to the next game.
Outside, Jones. The first one to drop. Tough one to miss. So he comes up empty at the line. Here's Ariza. Can't get at the ball. And so the Timberwolves take the win. They came, they saw, they